A great way to share excitement with your customers and create a sense of urgency or build anticipation about an event is by sharing a countdown block in your messages. Whether you were counting down to a vacation, a new product release or update, or even the end of something like a sale or promotion that you want to remind people not to miss out on, using a timer block is a great way to share a visual cue with your contacts about the passing time. To drop a timer into your next template, all you need to do is open the Content tab, then you will want to open the Block dropdown. Here, you can scroll through all of the building blocks that you have access to in the new email designer. You can keep scrolling until you find the timer block. Now, you can use the builder's easy drop and drag functionality to pop a timer content block anywhere in your layout that you are looking for it to appear. Once the block is dropped in, you can click into the timer block to open up the formatting settings. Here, you can choose the end date and time that you'd like to count down to, the time zone you want the event to be aligned to, and stylistic design choices like the number's font, font size, and font color, the block's background color, also what you'd like separating all of the countdown elements, also turn on and off the number labels, or what language you'd like your labels to include, also the label's font, font size, and font color. And you also have the choice to turn on the timer's expired image, which is a great place to put a celebration at the end of a countdown. Also, you always have the optionality to link back to your website and e-commerce page, which is very important for directing your customers, and also change important block settings. The timer block can be a great way to keep your contacts excited about fun things happening with your brand and engaged in various milestones that you guys can celebrate together.